All right, so we're going to do our drawings for the AIM games number 6, 7, and 7 bonus. First is drawing 6 for the Monty Montana lot, some pretty rare stuff. And what we've done here is we've got gruesome looking cards for 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. These will be the starting numbers, as we've got 49 entries here. So we'll see if you can follow the bouncing card. We're going to juggle these up, shuffle them up. And then we've got ace, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 for the follow-on numbers. Ace will count as 1, 10 will count as the even number, as 0. And this, again, we will draw randomly to see who gets these prizes, these entry numbers, 0 to 49. Number 2 is me, so if it comes up, it doesn't count. And here we go. All right. We've got these pretty well randomized, and the first number is 4. The second number is 7, or 47 is Cole Dickinson of Doncaster, South Yorkshire, England. Cole, you win the Monty Montana set. It's a pretty rare old set. Great Hollywood cowboy stuff. And now we're going to mix these back in. Again, we've got our Joker through 4, and we've got our other cards for the second digit, and here we go again. This will be for these classic cards, whether you light your smokes or your fires with classic old San Francisco, or just collect them. These are brilliant old flawless match packs, plus Jakarta items from the Jakarta knife throwers, as well as some cold great science items. Here we go there. We got a nice random shuffle. And here we go. Any kind of non-random. Okay. And number 2. And we'll cut once more. Number 25 wins that one. That is going to be Graham Monkman of Hull, England. Congratulations, Graham. And now we've got our 2 going here, 5 goes here. And we have one more bonus set, and this is a absolutely flawless pack of 12 early Apollo mission photographs from Paul Big Mac Macaron out of Ithaca, New York. Thank you very much for these awesome items that we're able to give away. I may have to start copying that rocket one and make the AIM Games one. Specialty Rick the Rocket, huh? And here's the winner of that one, number 3. Aisle 3, let's say. And the winner will be 4. 34, and that is going to go to ICA Lab School of UNNS Semarang, Indonesia. That is awesome.